Good morning to all. Today I am standing before you to say some words about Independence Day. India celebrates its Independence Day on 15th August. It is celebrated to remember a day we got freedom from Britain. Till 1947, India was under the control of British, but the courageous leaders of our country fought against them. Independence Day celebration should make us more patriotic. It is also an occasion to remember great sacrifices of freedom fighters. We have to love our motherland just as we love our mother. In the end, let me say that Independence Day reminds us of our duties as Indians. Thank you. Jai Hind.